Hi friend, today we'd like to share with you about a topic of metabolism. What is metabolism? Easy definition. Metabolism is a chemical reaction in the body cell that turns food into energy. Our body needs the energy to do everything from moving to thinking to rowing. Specific protein in the body control the chemical reaction of metabolism. What is a metabolism in body? Metabolism is a process by which your body converts what you eat and drink into energy. During this complex biochemical process, calories in food and beverage are combined with oxygen to release energy your body needs to function. How does metabolism work? The rate in at which the function occurs is your metabolic rate. Your body converts the food you eat into energy in order to fuel both basic and complex functions like breathing or moving. Every food you eat contains nutrients. Your body absorbs the nutrients and converts them into units of heat or calorie. Is high metabolism good? Having a high metabolism means your body burns energy from food at faster rate than your peer. This means that we require more energy from food in order to grow and develop. What should I eat to increase my metabolism? Number one, protein rich food such as meat, fish, egg, dairy, legumes, nuts, and seeds could help increase your metabolism a few hours. Number two, iron, zinc, selenium rich food. Number three, chili pepper. Number four, coffee. Number five, tea. Number six, legumes and pulse. Number seven, metabolism boosting spicy. Number eight, cacao. Does high metabolism make you skinny? Some people are just lucky they inherit the gene that promotes a faster metabolism and can eat more than others without gaining weight. If your metabolism is high or fast, you burn more calories at rest and during activity. A high metabolism means you need to eat more calories to maintain your weight. What are the symptoms of high metabolism? Number one, you get hot easily and rouget and burst level. Number two, you hungry all the time. Number three, you need more meal. Number four, you poop a lot. Number five, you have a lot of energy. Number six, you feel irritable. Number seven, you don't need afternoon coffee break. Can you change your metabolism? Yes, although your metabolism is usually fairly stable, there are several things you can do to help it up. Working out, building muscle speed metabolism, and the body work more efficiently. It processes food faster and your appetite increase. What time is the metabolism highest? They're between the hour 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. Our digestive function gets stronger and metabolism reaches its peak. Like nature, when the sun is highest in the sky, our body temperature is highest point of the day. This is when your body digests food and burns fuel most efficiently. How do you fix a low metabolism? Eat plenty of protein with each meal, 25 to 30% of your total daily calorie, to boost your metabolism. Aim at least 8 hours of high quality sleep per night. Eat probiotic rich foods or take probiotic supplements. Meditate daily to keep stress to a minimum. Is hunger a sign of increased metabolism? When is wrong, your resting metabolic rate, the order is an increase in appetite. Even though the body needs fewer calories at weight decrease, hunger and the right to eat increase. In fact, increase in appetite may play a more important role than a slow metabolism in weight loss plateau. Does coffee increase metabolism? In the short term, caffeine can boost the metabolic rate and increase fat burning. But after a while, people become tolerant to the effect and it stops working. But even if coffee doesn't make you expend more calories in the long term, there's still a possibility that it blunt appetite and help you eat less. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.